Now, some people have been asking why lately Caroline Macker is looking very beautiful. Is it the money that she has accumulated? Is it the peace of mind? You know, they say if you have some peace of mind, there's a way you change and look beautiful or handsome. Yeah, so some people have been questioning that. Why is Caroline Macker looking very, very beautiful lately? But guess what? Caroline Macker has finally come out to tell the secret behind looking so pretty lately. And you won't believe the reason. I'm going to be giving you the reason that she gave out in an interview. Subscribe to the Buzz GG and don't forget to hit the bell for all the notifications. My name is Fula. Now, for a long time, Caroline Macker and of course MC Cats were rumored to be dating. But when you ask them one-on-one that, are you guys a thing? Like, are you guys dating or are you lovers? They'll be like, no, we are just best friends. You and I do not know why they don't want to make it known to the public that they are dating. But of course, you know, sources have revealed that these guys are dating and they're in a serious relationship. And you remember in July this year, I think it was around July or August, Caro was in an interview and she said she will never leave MC Cats despite his HIV status. And very many people came out and said, hey, if you cannot leave MC Cats, that means you're also HIV positive. How can a negative person be with a positive person? You know, hey. You know, that's what some people were trying to put out on social media. But she silenced them and she was like, hey, I'm going nowhere and I'm gonna be with this guy MC Cats, even if he is HIV positive. And I want to give you exactly the statement she put out during that time. She said, by the way, MC Cats is not the first HIV positive person I have been with. I've been friends with many. Others passed on, others are still alive. So basically, nothing will separate us. We are just besties for life, and those who have been asking my HIV status, I am negative. Yes, that is a statement she put out recently, I think around July, yes, this year. Now, we all know that Caro works with Bukede TV after leaving Spark TV. And recently, she disclosed in an interview that she looks very good because of MC Cats. She said, MC Cats is God sent or heaven sent. She says that, you know, he treats her like a queen. Vanangi, love is in the air. Anyway, this is a statement that she said. I am looking good because I got a bestie who brought peace in my life. He treats me with respect. Okay. And these guys have often been spotted chilling at a top hangout in Kamocha. Yes, there is a particular place in Kamocha where they always chill on dates, and you know, they always sit there, they always have fun from that side. And you know, people have seen them right there, and all this confirms the rumors that these guys are dating. Yes. So if you have been asking yourself why Caro is looking pretty lately, now you know the reason. It's actually MC Cats behind her looks. Yes, actually for us right here on the Buzz UG, we wish them all the best and we want to see them have kids together. What can we say? We just want to see them having fun, and you know, they should have kids as well. But also, it is okay to let the public know that you guys, you are dating. It is not that bad. It is not bad. Anyways, that is it from Caroline Macker's camp and MC Cut's camp. I don't know what Fia is thinking about right now, but of course, we shall keep you posted in case of any developments. What you have to do, subscribe to the Buzz UG and don't forget to hit the bell for all the notifications. My name is Fula. Thank you.